Aksana, I need the truth, all right? Did Eve send you that email?
No. Thank you.
But it was a text message.
Exactly. I knew it!
What are you talking about? We have to prove it!
Come on, guys, enough! Come on! Let me handle this.
Booker?
Teddy?
Booker, it's real simple. Last month, at Night of Champions, Kaitlyn was supposed to fight Layla. Now, Eve here sent a text message to Aksana to take out Kaitlyn, which forced you in a position to replace Kaitlyn at the last minute. Now, Eve's plan worked perfectly. She played innocent and won the Divas title. Now, Eve, the jig is up. You are exposed to who you really are. A bold-faced liar.
Eve, you know if this is true, I can no longer have you as a part of my staff. Fine, you know I this, right?
Booker, look, I do have a confession to make.
Finally.
Here. The truth is, I'm too trusting. I leave my iPhone and iPad out everywhere. I don't even have a passcode on it. So if anyone wanted to use it and they got a hold of it, they could have. And I think that's what happened here. Booker, I swear, I had nothing to do with this. But I think that somebody else did.
I don't know why you're looking at me.
Come on, stop it! I'm sick of all this drama. Right now, I don't know who to believe, all right? The one thing I do know is this. Kaitlyn, lately you've been talking about a rematch for Eve Divas Championship. Well, you got it. This Sunday at the Hell in a Cell pay-per-view. Triple threat rules. Right now, I see that everybody's here is all dressed to compete. So how about this? Aksana and Eve will take on the team of Kaitlyn and Layla, and that match is tonight. So ladies, please excuse me. All right, excuse me.
There will be no tags Sunday in the triple threat match for the Divas Championship.
And you have two Divas who both don't like one. That's what I'm talking about when it's an unfair match.
Oh, watch this here. Kaitlyn has Eve's shoulders to the mat. The Divas Champion out at two. But really, when the title's on the line, do you really think that the friendship will last between Kaitlyn and Layla?
No, but I think what will happen is they will start. And what they will try to do is wear the champion down. No, I think when it comes down to it, it's going to be every woman for themselves. Just like it's happening right now.
A very aggressive Kaitlyn. Remember, she attacked Eve. The locker room area this past Monday night on Raw.
Layla, the first British-born women's
champion.
Here you
go. This is what you were talking about. Well, Layla took out her own partner there. Eve takes out Layla, and Eve takes advantage.
That's all it takes. In a triple threat, all you got to be is close.